Hey guys, here's a tip for achieving some harmonic continuity. We're in the key of B minor. We're gonna play a progression of the tonic chord, moving to the 6th degree, G major 7, and to the 4th degree, E minor 9. I came up with this riff with the right hand, made of the notes of the B minor scale. The idea is to play the same riff over these scale degrees and see what we're getting.